Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to connect Trust Wallet to UniSwap. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. In order to connect Trust Wallet to UniSwap Exchange, tap open your web browser. You can open up Safari or Chrome. Since I'm using my iPhone, I'm going to open up my Safari. Once you open it up, type in app.uniswap.org and search. Here, in the UniSwap website, click on Connect Wallet button. You'll be able to see three different wallets displayed in the pop-up. The wallet includes Wallet Connect, Open in Coinbase Wallet, and Formatic. Tap on the Wallet Connect button. Now, in the pop-up, you'll be able to see a list of wallets that you can choose from. Here, just tap on the Trust button to connect to Trust Wallet, and once you are, tap on Connect. Now with this, you'll be able to connect Trust Wallet to UniSwap. You can find it by navigating to the Settings button at the bottom right-hand corner from the homepage of Trust Wallet and tap on Wallet Connect. Now, select UniSwap interface. And as you can see that, the UniSwap interface has been connected with your Trust Wallet. That is how it is done. UniSwap is a cryptocurrency exchange that allows you to swap Ethereum for other tokens. You can also connect other types of wallets such as Metamask and Wallet Connect to the UniSwap exchange. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.